Hi, everybody. Welcome to Denver, Colorado, the Mile High City, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Ray, so much is made about the Mile High advantage in the air. You play here, is there?
100%, James. You run out of gas quicker, your legs burn faster. It's a real advantage playing your home games here.
Really looking forward to this one tonight. The Red Wings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Avs have it against the wall. Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Ronick. Fabry's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, catches him in the open ice. Move to the middle. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Rantanen's been nabbed for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
They haven't had a power play yet. The game's scoreless. This is a fantastic...
Scores on the power play!
Now they use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in. This is a perfect shot placed up over the high blocker side. The goaltender can't get a stick on it. He doesn't get his blocker on it. He's down in the butterfly, I think, a little too soon.
Detroit's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast if they could. It's a perfect start.
Scored on the power play by number
along
59.
The half wall with the puck. The Avs take over on possession.
Philip Zadina.
Gains the zone from the right. Tries to get it to Larkin. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Driving right to the front. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. Geez, I like this, James. When the puck's in their hands, they attack. And they attack in layers. The odd man rush is worked to perfection.
James Cebulski, Rafe. With you here in the early going of this period. Detroit's really good.
Most famous.